location. I've got your back.
Dum de dum de. Dee do do.
Relax. Take it easy.
Made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Understood.
Round one. Unexpected medium origami detected. Entering the area now.
Defresh. Stay on your toes.
I'm going home!
It's an honor to be able to help.
I'm sure Hugo told you, but we're working on a new joint venture between Dusty Miller and the Hounds. Did you read the documents I sent over? Good. That saves us some time. We can use adaptive armor technology to extend our reach and create new business. So our first step is perfecting adaptive armor. To do that, we'll need to extract the core from an Ashstorm origami. The target activates nearby ashlands, raising ash density higher than in restricted ash zones. It's a walking ash storm. There aren't many God Eaters who can fight in those conditions. We'll need you and Feem for this. Are you willing to help? Thanks. We're counting on you. I'll be coming with you to fight it. And we'll have some extra help as well. Come on in.
Long time no see.
I expect you're already acquainted. Like us, he's a God Eater adapted to high ash levels. I can vouch for his skill. I've also heard he was one of the Crimson Queen's best.
Don't oversell my abilities, Ein. I just plan on doing my job.
I only stated the facts. The four of us will take down the Ashstorm Aragami. Make sure to communicate with each other, and prepare well. We'll start by determining the creature's whereabouts. Once the target has been located, we'll move in. That is all.
Never thought I'd be fighting alongside you. To be honest, I've mixed feelings about it. I don't have a lot of great memories here. Me too. What about you all? A lot happened after I last saw you, didn't it? Let's just try to stay out of each other's way. Deal? When we're done, we part ways. For now, our objective is the same. That's what matters.
Okay, everyone. Since this is your first time out with Mia, we'll need to remember to adjust to each other.
I can watch my own back, thanks. Don't worry about me. I won't slow you down.
Got you! Well done. Master's almost gone. Aragami bond broken. Aragami Oracle response totally unstable.
Just like...
Response detected! Die, wise! detected. Don't forget to check for useful items. Welcome back! That fight left me spellbound. Confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
You can handle it, right?
We had a very easy time today.
You made my job easy today. The stench of battle is always the same.
What nail polish does Hilda use? Oh, sorry. Great work out there.
Nice work on the mission. You're as good as ever. But there is something that I wanted to talk to you about. There was no engage response from Neil. I thought it was a glitch at first, so I double-checked some things. But now I'm certain it's not just an error. Could you check in with him? I don't really feel comfortable asking him about it.
What? This is about engage? I thought I told you all to mind your own business. Well, whatever. Engage just doesn't work for me. I don't know why. I guess I'm a failure as an age. I train harder to make up for it. You done questioning me now? Then leave me alone.
Thank you very much for today.
Don't forget to check for useful items.
Ah, Neil's engage. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it's possible for him to use it. Do you know what the Crimson Queen said about him? A prodigy who fights like a demon and treats comrades like family. The two of you have a lot in common. But he's missing something vital that you have. Friends. A whole lot of people died when the Crimson Queen fell. It might not be the cause of Neil's trouble with Engage, but it's certain to have an influence.
Ein, do you have a minute? I wanted to ask you something about the new grenade. There's one bit that just won't work.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Oh, and could you bring me some food? I haven't eaten since yesterday.
Am I your personal servant now? Sorry, I've got to run. Keep an eye on Neil for me.
We don't know how it will affect you. Tell us if anything happens.
We don't know where the enemy could be hiding.
What's going on, Amy?
I see a sudden density spike in the ash nearby. And the area is... moving. It's almost like it's alive.
What? Amy, execute analysis program A5 right now.
Roger.
Something's coming. It's... a huge origami.
Analysis complete. Attention! Origami is rapidly approaching the combat area. It's the Ash Storm Origami!
Just our luck to bump into it here. Buckle up, everyone. This origami isn't like anything we've seen.
Coming in for everyone's vitals. Please be careful, team.
No,
The Astron Origami is withdrawing!
Did we make it? I couldn't even touch that thing. It's ridiculous.
So tired.
Hugo? Anomaly in Hugo's vitals. Are you able to communicate?
I read you, Amy. I took a real beating. Damn it.
Hugo? What's your status? Hugo!
Return to base now, people. Get Hugo to the medical ward.
That Ash Storm Origami is too dangerous to fight.
You're telling us to quit?
Yeah, this mission is too dangerous. You got hurt badly, and backing out is the only thing that kept your friend alive. We won't be so lucky next time. If we run into that thing again, all of us will die.
No, we're not quitting. What we're doing is more than just finishing a job.
Is it worth getting all of us killed?
It's to fulfill a dream.
A dream? Are you serious?
Yeah, I am. The future of the Hounds depends on this job. We know the risks. And we don't plan on dying either. Keith is working things out for us as we speak. You know better than anyone what he can do. We're gonna sit back and leave it to him.
We can still die. Then it's all over. I can't help you anymore.
Neil dropped out, huh? I guess it's like him in a way. Well, I'm sorry he's being such a pain. He was always stubborn, even as a kid. It's like he thinks changing his mind is admitting defeat. He's like an old man. Yeah, I mean, he's not exactly wrong in what he's saying, is he? When he was little, he caught a butterfly, a swallowtail. It had amazing wings. Well, butterflies don't live very long once you catch them. That one died later that evening. He sat right in front of it and cried all night. He kept saying, "I'm sorry you died because of me," again and again. Yeah, he was sweet. He was real sweet. I should probably sit down and clear the air with him. But after all this time... Well, it's now or never. I'm doing it.
To encounter heavy resistance.
Yeah!
Good luck.
A single slip can mean death.
Yeah! Ash boy, dance!
You're under attack from beyond maximum range.
Be careful.
Watch out. Claire, make contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Understood.
It broke!
Got you!
Okay.
today.
You made my job easy today. The stench of battle is always the same.
With all of your capabilities, you don't even need my support.
What's going on, bro? Why's Keith here too?
Don't worry about it. Sit down. I thought it'd be nice for the three of us to talk.
What's there to talk about?
Let's just get it over with, Neil. Zeke dragged me away from an experiment for this.
Keith gets it. I'm the oldest, so you've gotta listen to me, little bros.
Fine.
Man, that's crazy. He went through a lot, huh?
I guess so. Everyone's dead now. I wanted to ask you, what's your guy's dream?
Our dream?
Hugo mentioned it. He said the Hounds are doing all this for a dream.
Oh, that. Yeah, we're gonna build a port.
A port?
Yeah, a place where ages, God-eaters, everyone can live free, no matter where they came from.
Incredible, right? Wouldn't you want to live there? What's so funny about that?
No, it's just so grandiose, right? So that's your dream?
Neil, we aren't playing around, and I'm not gonna let you just laugh at us.
Easy. You've got it wrong. I'm laughing because I'm happy.
Huh?
In the Crimson Queen, we had a dream too. We wanted to make it so all ages could be happy. So all this time, we've been trying to work toward the same thing.
Yeah. Maybe.
Anyway, that just proves what I was saying. This plan is too risky. Abort it and rethink.
Come on, Neil.
If you're dead, it's over. Your dreams, your hopes. I've seen it with my own eyes.
Yeah, you're right. When you're dead, it's over. Same for everyone. But listen to me, Neil. That doesn't mean our dream will die too. We're not the only ones trying to do this. Even when we're gone, others will still be here. So our dream will live on. Forever.
So Zeke's getting a bit intense over there, but his underlying point is correct. It's the pressure we feel to fulfill this dream that gives us the motivation to keep going. A solid plan isn't going to just drop into our laps, but that doesn't mean we're down and out.
Guys, I...
Neither of us is gonna twist your arm. Just don't be scared to follow your own will. Like you said, we've got the same goal. That's why we're here together. Anyway, I'm glad we could talk. Thanks. Right, that's out of the way. Time to plan our hunt. Keith, back to your experiment. Dismissed.
Whoa, okay then. That wasn't abrupt or anything.
My own will.